Got some insane new video at 11 showing a man allegedly stealing not just one car, but two in a matter of hours right in Hendry County. NBC2 confirms that this guy is accused of stealing one car from the Handy Food store right off Cowboy Way, but he wasn't done yet.
Yeah, not quite. The victim tells NBC2 that this guy here stole another car at another gas station right down the road. NBC2's Zach Barrett spoke to one of those people without a car tonight.
Juan Reyes ran inside this Handy's to grab a coffee this morning.
I was speaking with the cashier when suddenly I noticed the man enter my truck, and as soon as he hit reverse, I ran after.
Seeing Juan's car left unattended and running, this accused thief took advantage.
When I threw my hands up to grab the keys from him, he hit reverse, crashed into the pump, and when the impact occurred, that's when I was knocked off balance.
The thief, allegedly driving this black Escalade a mile away from the Handy's gas station to this one, crashing it in the back. But his crime spree was far from over.
It's ridiculous. I don't understand why people do stuff like that.
His next alleged victim says she ran inside to grab a snack before work, leaving her car running too. That's when the criminal is accused of coming back for more.
Everybody works hard. It's hard times right now, and you're just gonna be a jerk. So it's not right.
As he gets in, she comes out of the store, deciding against chasing the car. The car was found hours later abandoned in Glades County. The Hendry County Sheriff's Office says they believe they know who this man is, but he still hasn't been caught and arrested.
You just can't trust anybody around anywhere anymore.
Both stolen cars are in law enforcement custody while they investigate, but tonight, Juan is counting his blessings, knowing the theft could have been worse.
If I would have had my daughter sitting in the back, as a parent, you would become desperate knowing your child's inside.
Reporting in LaBelle, Zach Barrett, NBC2.